I wrote this song after a bad, bad breakup. When pretty much when I write all my songs.
That's not funny. Sorry.
It's funny now. It wasn't funny at the time. But I remember I went through about a year's worth of depression. And I mean, this girl just crushed me. Like, I don't know, this was like 8 years ago, something like that. And I woke up one day and the sun was pouring through my window. And it just felt like it had all the pain just lifted. And it was like magic, you know, like almost like it had happened overnight, even though that overnight was a year. So I figured I should write a song about it, because I had written so many sad, suicidal songs in that year. But I was like, I better take my chance now to write something joyful. So this is the song that came out. It's called Brand New Day. Some kind of magic happens late at night when the moon smiles down on me and bathes me in its light. I fell asleep beneath you in tall blades of grass. When I woke, the world is new. I never had it. The sun is shining, it's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know I'll be okay. Most kind of stories save the best part for last. Most stories have a hero who finds. You make your past your past. Yeah, you make your past your past. It's a brand new day. The sun is shining. It's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know I'll be okay. This cycle, it never ends.